Where good old Cody Rhodes has picked me to be the star member of ready in August. I guess this will be my warm-up. So let's bring the rest of the boys out.
Shut up! Cut yourself!
Ladies and gentlemen, Team Cody!
Oh,
First off, the only way you won is because you cheated, boy. You know, next month we were going to settle this, but you decided to cheat your way out of it.
Come on, girl.
You got me. Come on, Keystone.
You want to cheat? I got an idea. How about next month? Doctor doesn't clear me. I'll find you a pretty excellent opponent. He's got his first name. Greg Excellent. You reap what you sow, boy. Ladies and gentlemen, Team Keystone!
Order 66.
What a way to kick off Independence Day! And as you just heard, Saturday night, August 6th, the return of Greg Excellent to the SWO. Ladies and gentlemen, your following contest is a pick your poison match. Introducing first, he weighs at 200 pounds, from Pasadena, California, the Cosmic Kid, Rico Hendrix.
Suba la temperatura, y yo suelto la refrenda, la siento.
big house.
I'm not sure if you had anything to do with Tim Rush picking, picking out my other opponent, attacking him from behind, in front of his family. But regardless, I found a for you.
Okay.
And this fans, this is a big pick. This is a party pick. This fan is gonna help me bring the summer breeze tonight to SWO. But most importantly, this fan is smooth.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, weighing in at 330 pounds and hailing from the top of Lust Mountain, he is the sexy stud, Big Booty
Come on.
Let's go, Bruce.
Come on, yeah. Bruce.
Three.
Brothers in attendance can attest to that. Man, I found somebody that can get the job done. All night long. There's some things he can do with a bottle, and there's some things he can do. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Alex Croft.
with you. Laying down like a late fishy. Come on, get up. Get up.
Help him up.
In the trash can.
Come on, get him out of the corner.
Oh! Oh, get him out of the corner.
One more.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Get him out of the corner.
That shirt, boy.
Come on, you're a referee again.
Come on. Do I want it? Hey, I'll tell you what I want. I'm going to beat him down one more time.
Come on,
I'll let you worry about
it. Bring it down. Three.
Oh, man.
So guess what, man? You see how I did that twice? What I'm gonna do, Mac, is I'm gonna fight you on August 6th. Where I'm gonna do that twice. And I'm gonna win the match. Because for the last time, it will be your toxic king, your righteous judge, your eminence, Rico Hendrix, versus Merrick, I don't know, Mississippi, whatever your name is. And it will be a 2 out of 3 falls match.
Music is number one supplier. I ain't a piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chick in the game. Hail from their evil empire!
talk about that later. We're gonna talk about that later.
Thank you. Let's go!
Be sure to